Hey, Sonic, can you pass me my Rubik's Cube? Okay, can you catch it? No, I don't think that's a good idea. Alright, here it goes. Yeah! Tails, why didn't you catch it? Why are you so bad at catching? Because I get it from you, Sonic. I always pass things to you and you never catch them. Well, that's not very nice. Why are you laughing? Because I get it from you. Hey Mario, what are you listening to? Huh? What are you listening to?
Oh no, it's
here. Whoa, this is some good music. Anyway, what else do you want to do besides listening to music? I don't know. Should we just, have another race? Like in Mario Odyssey? Well, we both got squashed by Thwomps. I don't know if we should do that. Fair point. Let's do something else. Okay. And done. Alright, there's the prototype of my Slinky. I just need to get some materials so I can finish it. I'll come back for it later. Hopefully no one touches it at all. This must be Tails' Slinky. I'm gonna steal it. Mine now. Alright, where's my Slinky? Got all the toys. I'm in the toy merchandise. Shadow, did you take my Slinky? Because I just came over here and I saw you with a bunch of toys. No. Then why do you have a bunch of toys over there? And how are you laying down on nothing? You can't float. I've never seen you float before. Well, it's a new ability. Oh yeah? Yeah. Ha! You were lying. Mine. You can't take my stuff like that, Shadow. I'll take it back next time.